Hi, this is Katrina with Katrina Kid Realty in Silicon Valley. I was recently having lunch with a client and a common question came up when I was speaking to him about listing his home. Why should I spend thousands of dollars staging my home? So today I'd like to discuss five reasons why you should stage your home when you sell your home. Reason number one. Staging a home makes a home sell quicker. Typically, if a house sits on the market for quite a while, it is very hard to obtain the price that the seller is looking for. So you want to sell the property as soon as you can. If you can sell it in the first or second week, typically you can generate multiple offers, which will drive up the price for the seller. Number two, staged homes sell for more money. Typically, a buyer has difficulty envisioning themselves in a vacant home. A staging allows a buyer to visualize themselves and make it a home instead of a house. Number three, staging can neutralize the style of the home and appeal to a wider audience of buyers. Typically, a professionally staged home will highlight the features of the home and will neutralize the home and appeal to as many buyers as possible. Number four, staging gives a competitive edge to your home. The inventory is currently rising right now, and you want to be able to put your best foot forward. Suburban homes can be very similar, and in order to set yourself apart, it is important to have a very good staged home. Number five, pictures say 1,000 words. You need to have internet curb appeal in order to get buyers in the door. Vacant homes tend to have flat, lifeless pictures, and it is important to show your home in the best light. Without some kind of interest in the photo, there could be a low buyer turnout. Thank you for tuning in, and if you like this video, be sure to follow my page.